video for the brilliant Another Lonely Night.
So we have a woman marrying people in the church, we have a showgirl, and we have a male stripper.
Yes. Because I'm a little bit pissed off that you didn't actually ask me to be... I did a bit of stripping to pay my way through military college. I did! I haven't stripped in years, but I'm sure it's like riding a bike. Should I put on a little show for you now? Hit the music! Attached.
It's very cute.
Oh, you pulled one up.
Sorry.
Why would you do that?
But
so.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God. All this money.
Oh my God.
Really?
And then you have to like, you know, strippers. They have to like, they pile it up and they.
I never went down to a thong. What are you doing? Oh, I don't know that. Oh my! I saw a farmer do that once to a cow.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh my! You are smooth. Oh, yeah. No. Down the loafer. Down the loafer, bitch. Yeah. Up the loafer. Up the loafer.
Make it clap. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Anyway. Now listen, you're open about your own sexuality, you're winning all these gay awards, but I've heard rumours you're in denial.
About what?
About being a ginge.
That's what I heard. I'm not in denial, I'm just quiet about it.
Okay.
Yeah.
What was it like for you as a ginger kid at school? Did you...
There was a little
bit
of...
Over here we get a little... Kids get picked on.
There was a...
Oh, that's so sweet. Aww. Are you one of those ones that say, oh, no, I'm not ginger, it's like burnt cornflake or...
Toasted almond spice latte. Yeah. You know, we're said to have a lot of special powers.
Really?
We can go for hours. I can't believe I just said that.